Hey guys, this is Mike Tarallo with Qlik, and in this ClickSense in 60, you will learn about comparative analysis, also known as alternate states. All versions of ClickSense allow you to designate specific selections and visualizations to interact with one another independently of the default selection state. Therefore, you can make different value selections on the same dimension and compare those results in two or more visualizations side by side. Alternate states can be created in the master item library, and you can simply drag and drop them onto your desired selections and visualizations. You can also represent alternate states as a set analysis expression, allowing you to compare both measures in the same visualization. And that is your ClickSense in 60. To learn more in 60, check out our YouTube channel and search our playlist, or simply search for ClickSense in 60 in the YouTube search bar.